Mirror, written and read by Monica Mader. Smiling, sparkling, laughing eyes, so beautifully sensitive when they cry. Intelligence, wit, and comedy, all these things they reveal to me. Though others cannot see this side, in your eyes it cannot hide.